The fabric of space and time isn't exactly the way we foresaw it. This has given me a new insight into how our worlds are all connected. But this future confirms the deepest fear I had in my heart. Whatever happened back then simply continued on in a new timeline. The world is now a wasteland. My research has to continue, in a hope that I one day may return to my dearest wife, Rosalina. According to my data, my wife kept her promise and did what I asked her to do before I left. And my hypothesis was right. The life energy of a human, or a human soul, can indeed be extracted from the physical body by my machine. Unfortunately, it appears to have made things worse. Archived phone recordings lead me to believe this curse eventually got lifted, but something must have gone wrong along the way. It's still unclear to me what this entity is, and even how much she's able to observe. But thanks to my newly developed tracker machine of undetectable matter, her existence is almost as good as confirmed. I have named it Emma. Whether or not she is connected to the collapse of Mr. McRoy and the events that followed is still unclear. Whatever she is, she may be the key to what this is all about. What do I do from here? I'm afraid the empty earth has taken a toll on me. Maybe the unseen one is the one to blame for this, where I'm just a piece in a game of chess. I fear my time is running low. Someone must take my spot. Dear James, when you hear this message, I may be gone. It's dangerous to speak in this way. I fear Emma is listening. I fear she knows what I know. I fear she knows about my knowledge of her existence. But there's no time to waste. You have probably gotten some ideas of what is going on from calling Richard every night in Wario's fast food factory. I've brought you here to help me stop whatever is happening. The technology here is exactly what it says on the tin. Use it to send a message back to yourself. She might hear this message, but that's a risk I simply have to take. You have more time than I do. Encrypt a message and return it to the past. A message she cannot decipher.
Thank you. Thank you.